What was that all about?
We didn't get any...
You sure know how to make the best of a confusing and hopeless situation. Boy, this place is quite the enigma, wouldn't you say? I would. And you know, a little warning would have been nice. You know, before they threw us headfirst into this gladiatorial prisony place.
Oh!
That's a depiction.
Ew, he's twisted
stage productions that shred the silky fat weaves together the fragile blanket of sanity that keeps us sane. But you know, whatever. Either way, it's safe to say we're in a pickle jar here. We gotta rescue our friends and get back to Mr. Both.
He's a little
aggressive. They do the same for you, and adventuring just wouldn't be the same without,
what?
I don't know, this guy.
He's
best
gone.
Chef in all the land. Food so stupid delicious, one taste would blow
can
your
I have that
face
character?
Through the back
the
of
chef?
Your head. Like bang, splat! And who could forget this quirky fellow? You know, he owns a bat farm back home, and his lifelong dream is to breed a terrifying race of super
I can't
bats.
Even hear this.
None of which makes any sense, of course.
Oh, can it be him?
Absolutely terrified of bats. And this lovely lass always tells the best bedtime stories, hands down.
Wait, did he just say this lovely
so
ass?
Good. And then there's this guy, this handsome fellow. And
oh, can be him? Oh, yeah, him.
All your best
oh my god.
Prison.
I'm the monkey.
Very much because it's bad and horrible.
Oh.
And then there's Hattie, the best friend of all. Why did he stab us in the back and twist the blade? I mean, just this morning he gave everybody flowers and presents, and now he goes out of his way to hurt our feelings? Oh, I think not. You can't fool me. Hattie would never betray us. Never. Something fishy's going on here, and I think I don't like it right now at all. It must have something to do with that scary, albeit fashionable hat.
That's pretty scary.
It looks evil. I mean, it's glowing red and stuff. Glowy red stuff is always bad. Everybody knows that. So what dangerous treats lie in store as we continue to unravel this treacherous sweater? I don't know.
What?
But use caution as you...
Whale. So is the whale.
don't like...
Where the whale?
And die and stuff, because it's all up to you now. What? Why did do that? I'm scared.
I'm trying to read it with like a weird voice, but I can't because I can't hear it. It's a big...
Oh! Oh! What is this? Street,
it's pointing it. This
where?
Way.
Wait, where are we?
What is this?
Come here. We still have more in chapter one.
Jump on top of me.
We still jump have on more. Top.
Jump on top of me.
Hold on.
Jump
we still
on
have
top
more.
Of me. Jump on me. Come here. Jump on top of me. Come here.
What did you just do?
Come here. Jump on top of me.
Why? Hey, look, there's Hattie up there.
Let's do it.
What?
Hey, now I can push you up now. We don't have to do that jumping thing.
Ew.
I want to buy a weapon. Something that's good, please. Not a boomerang.
What do you give you?
A frag grenade.
Frag out.
Same thing as a landmine. Always get the... You got a fireball and a fan.
All your favorite stuff.
You're lucky.
Throw the frag grenade out.
Ew.
Throw the frag grenade.
Frag out! Wait. Frag out. No! I'm not even gonna use this thing. This thing is so bad. I have the three worst items in the game, I'm guessing right now.
The fan's the best. Hey!
God. Yo, get out of here. Need my arm.
Let's go. Wait, actually, hold on. I want to change my character here. I don't like this crack guy. Can I be something else?
I'm a hair now.
What? Where are you?
I'm a terrorist. Oh, is that a scarf, I think? I think that's
wait,
a scarf.
Me...
On this level.
Ew. Hey.
We have to redo this. We didn't do this one. Wait. Don't move.
What?
We have to do this level again.
What?
What?
You know,
I have to do this level again.
Hold on, I'm gonna change back to the hipster. Ew, look at this guy. Yeah, you be Jake, I'll be the hipster.
What the heck?
What?
Oh, never mind.
Where's my circle guy? So, what are you doing? Are you the devil?
awesome scene. Let's go. We didn't finish this because it was a secret.
Why? Wait, what? Yeah, we did, but it had the check mark.
For us.
What?
The secret automatically finished the game for us. So we have to do it again.
Wait, there's a thing right here. Come here. Come here. We need to get in here somehow. Oh, wait. Come here. Up here.
Aha. Don't hit it again. Where was the secret?
What? Where was the secret? Down here.
I think we can have it again though.
Look, right down here.
Don't.
Oh.
No, why?
Oh, you. Dabba dabba. It's a secret. Dabba 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 dabba.
Now I have to leave.
Get the yarn.
What yarn? This is a good way to get free yarn. This is a way to get free yarn and free emeralds.
This is pretty good. We can just like grind here. Yeah. Just grind.
Yeah.
Look at that. A++, +2.
There we go. How much do I have now?
Look, I can't even check. It says C. I don't care about that, honestly. Wait, I think you press select or something? Hold on. Did I do it? I know I did it before. Is this a time trial?
Let's go. On this is on one. Get the best time and shut up. What?
Oh.
I have to rush again.
Help!
Throw me! Don't throw me, okay. What? Wow!
Go.
Go over there.
What are you doing?
Come here.
You got
it.
Wait, come here. Go over to that platform right there, okay? No.
Over the platform.
Right there. No. Left. Stop. Okay. Hold the thing.
Grab my hand, emo.
Yeah.
Stand on top of me. You're not on the edge. Teamwork. Let me break the bottom. I'll throw you over there. Or throw me.
What?
Oh, not. Go. Go. Quickly. You're so good.
Oh god! Jesus. Yeah, the water's floating.
How does that work?
Logic.
Excuse me, physics.
There is no logic.
Are you in this game?
Who?
Physics does not exist in this game.
Look at that.
Go, please. I'm gonna die. Oh, I made it without even realizing. I say, play, come here.
You're my fan.
No! No!
What are you doing?
You're gonna jump off. You suck.
Oh! Wait, what are you doing?
You just dang.
Go!
This is a time trip!
Oh no!
Nothing reeks quite like the stench of losers.
What?
I hate it.
Aww, that's sad.
Screw this.
No, we get emeralds from this.
Screw this. I hate this.
Alright.
I hate this game.
Whatever floats your boat.
Can I go, like, to chapter 2 through here?
Let's go... okay. Let's go back.
Yeah.
Jeff, it's a secret. Oh, I see what you did there. Get out of here. Get out. Jump on top of me. You do it to me.
Oh, wait. Please reconnect. Oh, no.
Ooh.
I need to get new batteries.
I left without you. Ew. That's disgusting.
guns and put them in your pocket.
My controller might die here, by the way.
That's not good.
Like, as we're getting...
They're gonna kill you!
Bye.
Yeah, you would. Don't laugh at me.
Oh god.
Wait, why would you even mute that?
The fan could help.
Yeah, blowing people away.
I mean, like, if you need that. Hold on, wait.
Okay. Help. Help me up. You need to get rid of the fan.
Okay, hold on. Alright, I'll get rid of it. Who's your favorite thing? Pick your favorite
stuff. You can't get out of here!
Okay.
Okay, you ready?
Yo! Okay.
Come on. Come on! Hurry up!
Come here! I'm gonna hit you with my boomerang.
On!
What? You didn't even hit me with it.
You suck in this game.
Oh my god. I'll find my own way up there.
Come on.
There's no other way up there. Oh, I will find a way to kill you. Yeah, get out of here!
Oh, toast! What the hell was
that? Hey, it's burnt toast now.
Help!
Oh, look who's on the other side now! Get out of here. Yeah, it's all toast! Toast!
Help me.
Get out. Oh, God. Get out of here. Toast. Yeah, stay over there.
Help me!
Okay, fine.
I don't trust you. Watch out!
No!
Okay, I'm freaking out.
Oh my.
Okay.
Blow me. Here, come on. No. Alright, okay, seriously. Come on, let's go. Seriously. Come on, we need to move on.
Oh god!
Oh my god! Toast is literally so annoying. I will never eat toast again. Wow!
Where am I? I don't know.
That was selfish.
I had to.
What is that?
Where am I? Oh. Oh no.
Whoa, what is... Mega turret cannon. Oh, throw a frag out.
What?
Oh!
Did you just... Yeah, sucks.
What? That didn't even hit me. Wait, we don't have the yarn.
Oh! Get it quick!
Where's...
Hey.
Quick!
Get it!
Find it! Quick!
Left without the yarn!
Stupid toast messed up.
No yarn!
We got an A still, so...
You would've gotten a better A with the yarn.